Shocking new video shows the moments an explosion ripped open a busy road in Johannesburg, sending vehicles flying into the air. You can see one man was almost hit by a van. One person was killed and at least four dozen more were hurt in that blast during rush hour Wednesday evening. Officials say five city blocks were damaged. The cause of that explosion is still unclear, but officials currently suspect it was caused by an underground gas line.